this in 3, 2, 1, go. All right, little movement from the red team and the blue team over there, knocking down the wall. Two over here, a ball in a barrel and a 30-inch goal in the isolation zone. Belly up in 3, 2, 1, go. All right, 69-50 working here in the blue isolation zone. Lemon Box, 127A, working in their isolation zone. Scores in the neighbor's medium goal in the isolation zone. The other Lemon Box team looking to score on a small goal. They get it in there. 39-33, looking to score that blue barrel. Almost tipped over. 69-50D, working in their isolation zone. They've got one barrel in there, looking to pick up another one. Lemon Bots over there in the red isolation zone almost has the whole thing cleared out. 69-50D scores two barrels in the small isolation zone over here. 69-50D, again, looking to pick up another blue ball. 127B over here, moving around some parts and pieces. 127A looking to pick up another red game element over here. Looks like they may have lost their tank thread. That could be a... All right, 127A has lost one of their tank treads. They have one working. Can they still score with that? 69-50D's got a tip over and an entanglement with 127B. Referees are looking at it, trying to separate them. Can they get them separated over here? 39-33's got a pinning over here in 127A. So 127A's trying to work out of there. Again, 39-33's playing a little defense. We've got another part on the field. Robots are shedding parts all over the field here. 127A is trying to pick up a ball in a barrel for theirs. Back up with 69-50D. There we go, 127B, they're both back up, running. 127A is struggling with one tank tread over there. 39-33 is playing a little deep for 127A. 127B moving around, 69-50 moving around. Again, over here, looks like we may have another pinning situation. 127A still trying to pick some pieces up. 39's over there in the corner. Oh, pinning called over there on the red interaction zone. 69-50D's got a doubler in here. What are they going to try to do? Can they double this 30-inch?